Well, hey now.
Gah!
Now, you see that crystal over there?
It's infused with core, called a core exploder. Give it your knuckles! Quick now! Get me out of here before those devil riders come back and try to beat us hollow!
See why Sheriff outlawed company goods in town, but these are different times,
I suppose. Now listen,
I heard some devil riders talking about the stone. Said they were keeping it up top in the back. I'll show you the way. Follow me. Can you believe that? Those devil riders are celebrating the sheriff's death with damn fireworks. Stop celebrating soon enough! Come on then! Let's show these devil-riding festercocks they ain't so damn... tough!
There a problem here, Tomodachi?
Kill you dead! Dead!
The guns.
the monkey gets.
Right there. That's the way in. Though it ain't like the devil.
Hello.
Riders are just gonna open the doors to you.
How's it hanging?
Take a look around. I'll stand watch.
Still alive? You know,
so
I thought about asking you to join the Devil Riders. But to ride alone, you've gotta follow the code. And there's no room in our ranks for coin-chasing bounty hunters.
The Vault Hunter decided to crash a party.
Ooh!
Nicely done.
Now, it looks like you got this well in hand, so I'll head back to town. Me and Juno are gonna have some words. Find that stone. We're counting on you.
Yeah, the game is pretty loud.
In the company days, a bathhouse was a beacon of hospitality. But there was nothing clean about it now. The Vault Hunter figured it was time to wash some Devil Riders in blood. So the Vault Hunter set about creating a nuisance to draw them out, starting with some of their prized, ill-gotten goods.
for you.
They may have been filthy outlaws, but they still enjoyed a nice bath. Vault Hunter hit him where it hurts. Taking the bait, so it was time to find something a little more destructive.
Something better. Yeah.
lopped the heads off 37 of my closest rivals. Now I reign supreme! The bloodbath is mine! And you, Steve?
I finally kidnapped the soap maker! Now, whenever I claim a new victim, I have their fat rendered down into soap! I finally found my thing! I make victims into soap! How cool is that?
Very cool. Very cool indeed.
I met a wise lass who once said, fire serves many sins.
There was bound to be something highly flammable about.
Man who locked me up, Soapy Steve. He forced me to make all kinds of specialty soaps for him. About now, he'll be taking his fourth dip of the day over in the private baths. But...
I gotta find another one. Let's see.
Find him for me, and I'll make it worth your time. You'll hear him before you smell him, and that's saying something. I've seen him combine the woman.
So, no man should be able to survive.
God! Soapy Steve had no idea just what kind of man he was in for.
Just working on a bit of creative vengeance for now. Nettle,
So you locked me in my favorite place in the world?
Damn! He's right! Soapy Steve loves baths more than anything! Wait, I've got it! We gotta give him so much bath he'll never want one again! Grab some bath salts! Let's get fizzy!
Man!
Let's get you your reward.
As promised, for my rescue and a revenge well drawn, here's a little something to add the soothing relaxation and clean feeling of a nice sudsy bath to your everyday wanderings. As for me, I'm finally gonna pursue my lifelong dream. That's right! I'm gonna open a laundromat in town and live my best life.
Okie dokie. There, buddy.
A little improvised explosive would do the trick. Whether it was a good idea or a bad idea, well, that was hard to say.
They're trying to burn down my damn bathhouse! That's it! Get up there and stop them, you bastards!
Well, that sure got their attention. Time it was just another gunfight. What until a few years later we all started calling that day the Bathhouse Massacre. The scent of lavender and blood hung in the air. The Vault Hunter moved deeper into the heart of the hideout, figuring that's where the stone would be.
All right, gunslinger, all right. Step into my office and let us settle it according to the code.
Some stuff.
questions asked. Always a pleasure, Vault Hunter.
I have a feeling I am going to do terrible.
Vault Hunter justifiably and intelligently came to the conclusion that this was a key to a secret room. Every hideout's got one or two.
You've got grit guns on you, I'll give you that. Should have killed you when I had the chance. But right now, I got a train to catch. See you around. Oh, and when you get back to town, tell the Hetch to the wrong side.
Now, I'd like to tell you that's where the Vault Hunter found the stone, but that ain't the truth.
Hey, somebody out there?
If it wouldn't trouble you overly much, I'd appreciate some help getting out of here.
Well, well. It's about time someone came along. I was thinking I might die. Guess not. You did come here to save this old fool, didn't you?
Yeah! I was, worried about you. Nah! Nah, I wasn't. Where's the stone?
A stone, huh? You know, it's the damnedest thing. Butcher Rose was making me play this melody to the stone over and over. Don't really know why. It sounded like Rose ran off with the stone because you were nipping at her heels. Don't know where she took it, but I do know this. A stone? It ain't a stone.
Then what is it, Bill?
It's an egg, if you can believe it. I swear to ruin, it's true. Some kind of monster from the company days. Rose called it the Ruiner. Go on, see for yourself.
Before the Vault Hunter came to town, Ruiner was just a word. But since then, folks make signs on their hearts when they hear it. Juno would want to see this.
Thanks for springing me. I'll see you back in Vestige. Hopefully. Hard to believe. We've been sleeping next to this monstrous thing for all.
To head back to town and tell Juno the news.
That badge should be mine! There's no-
Vault Hunter figured it was time to show Juno the big and ugly that Rose was looking to hatch.
Hey, Bounty Hunter. Titus was just leaving.
Yeah, I think I better be off. For your sake, Juno. You be careful. Around the hatch at Tomodachi. She's got so much blood on her hands, she can't see the lines anymore.
Well, how'd it go up there? If you didn't find the stone, I'm guessing it's bad news.
So, turns out that the stone is really an egg. Inside, this big beastie called the Ruiner.
The Ruiner? Wait, something's wrong.
Devil! Incoming!
Mercy, protect us!
What's next then, Sheriff?
Oh, don't even call me that. Now walk with me. Something I gotta tell you. About what Titus said.
Look, I used to be a Devil Rider. They called me the Hatchet. I killed plenty in my time, and I'll take that to my grave. That's why the town don't trust me. We used to just raid the town for supplies. But when Rose took over, things changed. She wanted a massacre. I couldn't take that kind of blood on my hands, so night before, I slipped out to warn these towny bastards. Even helped them fight off the Devil Riders myself. After that, Sheriff let me stay. Said you ain't gonna find forgiveness here. You could damn well fight for it. Titus thinks I'm fighting to save the town. More like I'm trying to save myself. Anyway, if we're gonna fight this fight together, I just thought you should know. Sheriff had some guns here. I'd say you earned them.
Alright, what kind of gun?
We all thought she was touched. Guess we were wrong. Now, I don't know how Rose plans to hatch that egg, but there's someone who might. Old crone by the name of Oletta lives in the forest. Go see what she knows. The old woman ain't a devil rider, but that don't mean she cares about us.
Oh, it was a hell of a thing, the hatchet turning on the devil riders like she did. Whew. When Rose found out, she put quite the price on Juno's head. Even offered some extra coin if some mean bastard could manage to...
Fuck. Alright, let's see. This way, get a car.
Then! Do I do it like the last? I'm always acting like a letter!
come back to this.
The forest. Dangerous place, eh? Full of strange flora and stranger fauna, including wayward core-infused experiments from, you guessed it, the company days.
Need a diagnosis? Go see a real doctor. Need healing? Come see me! If anyone asked, you got that off a dead guy. You know, I pulled one of these out of a patient once. Oh, for me?
know about this one.
Hard to believe, but the Devil Riders actually got the railway working again. What they were doing with it, though? Well, I'll find out soon enough.
I was made for this! Deathbringer is also my mid...
lived all alone in the heart of the forest. She was a strange bird, that one.
For a shooter of your caliber. The critters here have been preying on folks more than a preacher in a prison house. You spot a body, I'll tell you where to find what killed him. You killed a critter, and I'll fetch its hide and pay you for the trouble. You're richer, town's safer, and I get more merchandise. Everybody. everybody wins. Plays of birds. Last point's too accurate for Devil Riders. Only the laser dactyl is so precise. You'll have to track it down and kill it before it strikes again. Well, the town's a little safer thanks to you, but the skies are just a bit less majestic. Unless... Say, you reckon I could make a kite out of a feather?
Told me someone was coming. So, why are you here?
Juno sent me.
Juno? Haven't talked to her since she went and moved into that human cage they call a town. Can't imagine what business she'd have with me. What's this about?
What's the deal with this ruiner I've been hearing about? Rose is trying to hatch it.
Of course she is, the fool. This way. Come on now. I'll tell you what I know. I need your help with something. The Ruiner. The company always loved its dramatic names. Interitus Regina was designed as the Apex. Bioengineered weapons. Company scrapped the project when they realized it couldn't be controlled.
Everyone has their price.
Stuff, come find me.
there's a piece of raw core over there. Grab it for me. I used to work for the company, you know. The Dominus Project. Good, good. Now, bring it here. Just give me a moment to work. You see, I believe I found a way to temporarily charm hostile creatures, and even humans. The Mentus Dominion, or Mentinets, to keep it simple, are unique species of parasitic bugs, which, when exposed... ...to infused core, can seize the minds of their victims. In theory, anyway. Now for the final step. Ooh, this is exciting. There. Infused core. Quite a bit more potent than its raw form. Go on, take it. This way. Come on now. Now, add a small piece of the infused core to each of the Mentinets' breeding containers. There are only a few left that still need it. I've already taken care of the others. If my experiment is successful, you'll be able to temporarily turn enemies into allies. Meaning you just might survive this place. And Shiro Rose may have passed through here safely, but she has her own methods. Ah, just look at them. Fascinating. Work for us. Go on, I'll give you the honor. Release the Mentinets, and we'll see if the experiment was a success. Vertium flora across Gehenna, more commonly known as traitor weed. Agitating the plant will cause the bugs to seek a nearby host. Before we can call the experiment a success, we must try this on a live specimen. This way. Rambunctious beasts are... We can change that. Yes, indeed. Damage the traitor weed plant to see the results of our efforts. The Mentinets will then seek a new host, thus taming the mountain. I'll be in here taking notes.
Seeing one of their kind dominate this way.
bugs! The bugs! Don't forget the bugs! Turn them against each other. Field train full of core. With enough, she may succeed in hatching the Ruiner. That cannot happen. You must stop her. This is as far as I go. Farewell, gunslinger.
Farewell, lady.
Everyone on this backwater rock knew about Oleta. Some said she was the one who told Rose about the Ruiner. And again, some folks are liars. I should know.
Ooh.
Devil Riders were loading the train down with coal. Thought no one would be crazy enough to try and stop them. was a valve that controlled the flow of core out from the mine. Jammed. Rose must have seen that coming and locked down the controls. So the Vault Hunter took to some righteous destruction, as was their wont. Didn't know where that train was headed, but knew if it got there, it was going to be trouble. Question was, how to stop the train?
Need some bombs. Lots of bombs.
They did indeed need bombs.
Salutations. You've got the spark of a refined cinematic palette. You look like you know movies, is what I'm saying. And friend, there's no movie worth knowing like my movie. Trouble is, all the reels are lost. But if you've got a hankering for truth, then you'll find my reels and I'll play them at my theater.
Vault Hunter decided to go spelunking through the core mines looking for explosives. Company wasn't all scientists in suits. A lot of folk worked these mines back in the day. Work paid well for what it was. Still, plenty who went down into Gehenna's heart never came back up into the sun. Wouldn't know it from looking at them, but they sure packed a bunch.
Oh, you made it through the forest. Well, good for you. But it doesn't matter. You're just a bounty hunter, and still don't understand how it works around here. There's only one thing strong enough to tame Gehenna, and I'm about to hatch it.
Your train's bound for ruining!
Thank you.
bombs were looking mighty handy, laced with refined core for a bit of extra.
The Ruiner was my grandmother's project, though. She put her heart and soul into it. Then the company got cold feet. But I'll finish what she started. Bring her dream to life. Then Gehenna will be mine, and there won't be anyone fool enough to try to take it from me.
Say that when you want bloody work done, the hatchet's who you call. Now listen close. We're gonna make another run on the town, and I want you by my side when we do. All right. What we going for? Got plenty of munitions, foodstuffs. Don't seem short on supplies. Oh, this isn't a supply raid. That's the old way of doing things. I want you to take the town. And I don't expect there to be any survivors. You understand me? That's bloody work. I'm the butcher, and you're the hatchet. Frankly, I don't see how it was gonna be any other way.
Another dead townsperson. Hey, you see those scorch marks? Electrocore must have done this. This is great. I scorch tragedies go, I mean. Now you go avenge the dead folks so I can get that skin.
Finger's getting tired over here! There we go! Bombs! God, I love bombs. Anyway, time to find that train and blast it sky high!
No time to lose. Vault Hunter had to find a shortcut. tunnel had collapsed. Company never bothered to clear it out. Yep, told you they packed a punch. The shortcut worked wonders. Vault Hunter set to planting those explosives on the tracks. Luckily, the train didn't come along till they were done. Trust me on that. That's just how stories work.
The wrong battle.
Bombs were set. Now for my favorite part. Boom. The explosion echoed through the forest, and those devil riders didn't even get a chance to hit the brakes. Final stop. Now the Vault Hunter needed to find out where that train was going. Figured the conductor would know, if he was still in one piece.
Nobody does bullets better than Marcus Munitions. Support local business. Sell to Marcus. I used to have one just like that.
You. Gunslinger.
Beautiful last words out of that bastard. Luckily, that wasn't the conductor. Nope, wasn't that one neither. There he was, the conductor.
Bunch of roses gonna make you pay for that. See you in ruin!
Teach you how to fight!
You're too late, gunslinger!
It was time to find out what that cackling bastard knew.
You're not looking so hot, brother. Where is this train going? Be quick about it.
Facility. Doesn't matter now. What was the last shipment? You're too late. Oof.
You know, lass! Rose has been transporting core to some facility.
Yeah, I know where it is.
you outside. You ain't getting in without my help.
Ooh.
That was where the company started this whole mess. Seemed a good enough place to end it. Would eventually prove to be a handy bit of tech. Not just yet, but eventually. Vault Hunter couldn't use that company gadget just yet.
You're just in time! Got me some Devil Riders here! We'll talk after we put them in the ground!
Good to see you're still alive. Wish I'd been there to see you take down that train. I just wish Rose had been on it.
Not really.
Didn't anyone teach you how to fight?
Wish I'd been there to see you take down that train.